Hey guys, it's Abby, and today's video is going to be an ASMR makeup washing session. I've seen a couple of these on YouTube, but not really that many, so I thought I'd go ahead and make one for you. Don't worry about my microphone, it's nowhere near where the water's gonna be, so we don't need to worry about that. So, first off, I'm gonna fill the sink with warm water, and then we'll get started.
Brush. As you can see, there's quite a lot of product in there.
dishes, require a little bit more work than any others, depending on what they're used for. The last brush was used for highlighter, so it was very simple to get the product out. This brush, however, is used for foundation. Packed brush with product, so As far as the trigger. our videos, there's gonna be another ASMR video. Just a triggers like I did with my very first video. That's just gonna be called ASMR Triggers Part 2. So if there's any specific trigger you want to make that video, leave that down in the comments as well. For a lot of these smaller brushes, the final rinse off is not necessary, as I'm using the rest of the paper towel to brush off the brush and see if there's any more product on it. If there is, then I will rinse it to further ensure all the product is gone out. But if I do the test and nothing comes out, then I'm pretty sure that it's good. Issues with Bain and Dale irritating my skin or the brushes before. Let's see what you've done with that layer. Just tear it off. Throw it away. So we're down to our final grouping of brushes here. So how have you guys been? I've been pretty stressed out, to be honest with you. I'm really trying to get it to where I can do 2 videos a week for you guys, but with the last month being as terrible as it was, it's impossible at this point. Basically, my mother, I don't know where I got to my story, but basically he had a heart attack November of last year, and the company that he works for told him that he needed to retire. Now imagine, at 39, hearing that you have to retire for the rest of your life. It's horrible. So, because of that, it's way too expensive for them to continue living where they do. Rent is like double what it is where I live for the same space. So they were like, okay, we're not gonna be paying, you know, $1,000. I don't know exactly how much, but it was a lot a month for, you know, a duplex essentially. So might as well move down, you know, to where I live so that they can get the same space for a lot less money and still be able to live, you know, comfortably. Because when my stepdad was in the hospital, my mom really struggled to make ends meet. And because it was such a sudden thing, you know, heart attacks are not planned, but because it was such a sudden thing, my mom had no time to set up any of his expenses or any of his accounts. And they had just gotten married last year as well, so not everything was in my mom's name yet. Now everything is, but it's been a real pain in the keister to try and get everything together. So that's basically what I've been dealing with this month. A lot of being the one to talk to and things like that. Painter, because it's gonna break down that paint. conditioning your brushes, and over time, they're honestly just gonna get softer and softer. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was something different for me. Let me know down in the comments if you want the tapping video or the... What was the other one? I can't remember. Oh, the makeup on you and me video first.